Hello everyone, and welcome back once again to Strategic Mind. Let's continue where I left off in this mission. Things are a bit that's not super great. Let's move these guys a bit closer. And with the tanks there, use the tank there. Yeah, sure. I'd rather start moving anyway. Boom. Because they took that. It's fine. Doesn't count as acceptable damage, weirdly enough. The okay. So I want to get my experience on units like that.
We're in position, and there's our long-range patrol. Hold on. Something isn't right. Those aren't our men. Berkeley, it's an ambush.
What is happening there? Report immediately.
Our men engaged an unknown enemy. No idea who it is, but they fight like the devil himself.
Destroy the enemy and search the area. We must figure out what happened to our scouts.
Yeah. Yalamar Koko. Damn, that guy doesn't look too great.
Thank you.
Let's just go in there. Guess that wasn't enough. Actually, I have six, huh? I'll take some. It's fine. I'll do that for 10 experience. Killing the AA certainly does seem nice, although 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, I have to be a bit careful, I guess. I'm at 64% of enemy units. I'm doing quite well on that front. I'll keep the train there. None of these can actually move into that favorable position. Here, gonna bomb that. Not gonna lie. Want to get that stuff ready there, but they do have hide and seek, which makes it a bit tricky. At the very least, they have Overwatch, but take it back again. You know, my planes have to just kind of hang out there. Can't really do anything about it. What? How, though? It's close terrain. How is it even supposed... How does it even deal that much damage? Is it like a hero? How is this KV able to deal so much damage to my... infantry in the woods? Because of the flat tank flamethrower? No, I didn't even use it. But it should have been close to rain. What the fuck? Clear road highway. Really? Now I see. It's not forest. Why would it... Like, not to be a dick, but... Does this look like a forest next to you? It does to me. Because it looks like all these other ones. Maybe they forgot to put forest there. Like, this is clear, and this to me is forest. Okay, that's unfair. Just cost me, you know, 20 to 30 prestige right there because they forgot to make this into a forest X slowly. Great ABS right there. Okay. Whoa, that's a low amount of damage. I don't really mind the structural damage there.
We captured the Soviet tanks, General Arrow.
I'm sure those vehicles will serve us well. Excellent work.
I guess they'll be after the battle. Which is okay, I guess. I'm still rather bummed out about this fucking hex, though. I mean, I was already playing bad enough. Now I get this stuff. It's just embarrassing. Sense an opportunity to bomb it. And there is. Okay, sweet. Any amount of damage is worthwhile, I think. Uh, want to look a gifted horse in the mouth. To be honest, I'm actually really not sure whether they can move here and then here. I really don't know. I do know that I don't want to go down there. Whoa, it's gonna be bombing again. Oh boy. Attack it first. So what these means 2 and 7. I'm actually surprised they got another 2 planes through. They did, I guess. Putting me at 65% now. Sweet. I'll move up here and attack them again. That doesn't cause any damage, but it lowers their parameters, and that is something I like. I have one more attack for them. Or at least, like I said, to lower those parameters. But okay, I want to get the experience on, or the hero experience on a unit that could use a lot of experience. You're at 4, like these Jaegers.
So much for gathering intel.
Give me a situation report, Talvala. A proper one.
Bah! A proper one. Our scouts were nowhere to be found. Instead, we got jumped by goddamn Soviet saboteurs. We couldn't take any prisoners, but the intelligence service managed to identify the commander. His name was Hjalmar Koko.
Name sounds Finnish. A deserter from our army?
Worse, a devout communist since the Civil War. Escaped to the USSR after we'd beaten the Reds. A wrestler of some renown, apparently. Even won some medals. And then he decided to come fight his former homeland. Good thing we intercepted him. His squad would have wreaked all kinds of havoc in our rear.
No kidding. A wrestler and a saboteur is a dangerous combination. Oh well, at least you've completed your mission. I will notify General Iroh that our scouts are missing in action.
That's pretty funny. Okay, let's keep going then. Gathering this or getting there. And they might just switch stuff back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't have anything super interesting to do right now. Still find the flow of this mission to be kind of weird, but that's okay. Going all the way up here is pretty risky. I don't actually wanna. Go too far. The nice thing is that apparently I can still bomb this, so I will. These would cause some trouble otherwise, I guess. Really down to one. Well, frustrating. At least the KV is that they're not that likely to attack with too many things. You can never be sure. Uh, I'd rather just wait. I guess I can bomb the artillery, but I don't want to take too much damage, and I actually don't think the AI has all that much to bother me with, at least in that section. But we'll see. They do have something to tank. Lethal, four non-lethal. Dang it! So serious amount of damage to this tank here. Three and oh, huh? Killed them. I would again be dealing damage to infrastructure by doing that. Okay, sweet. Take a look at the aircraft. Get you back and get you in here. Technically, they've been cut off now, but I have a hunch that they don't really have anything more than these things there. So I'm feeling reasonably confident. Move in through. There's no infrastructure here. I can just keep attacking. Thank you. Start lowering their entrenchment. So... Seventy-six, huh? They will regain their lost strength. Oh. I didn't know that. All ground units within 3x's range gain 2 to all covered perimeters. Savior of Karelia. Oh. Night and rain turn, so basically a turn in which you can do not really anything. You can lower their entrenchment. Take the airfield. Oh, I can't even get the other A in there. Which is probably one of the last, if not the last, of their trains. Sweet. Sure, right to the rear. I'll move ahead because that will also just cut them off. I mean, at that point I don't have the maritime hub. But... they also aren't getting any supplies. I have to say, I might just as well put us into the airfield for the moment. There is... not really any reason for me to have them out. I do get supplies to use it. Oh, they'll get out of ammo that way. Sad part is, I don't actually want to shell them. Well, it's funny how my game gets laggy whenever I click the train.